Betty, bonjour. Bonjour.
Bonjour, bonjour.
Pleasure to see you again.
Yeah.
Okay, so we picked a year in your career. My producer gave me 1985. That was the first year of the Golden Girls, but you were also on TV in The Love Boat that year. You shot 2 episodes of St. Elsewhere. You were on Who's the Boss. That was a busy time for you, right?
Oh, you've got to be sick of me because you can't get rid of me. That's for sure. And I've been in this beautiful business for 63 years, and I'm still having a wonderful time, and you're still putting up with me, and I appreciate that.
But if I say The Love Boat, for example, what first comes to mind?
Oh, well, that was Gavin McLeod, who I worked with on the Mary Tyler Moore Show, and we were so thrilled. Mary was a huge success, and Gavin was the first one to come off that show with a show of his own. So The Love Boat, and on Mary Tyler Moore, his bald head, my character would always come in and rub his bald head. So when I did the first Love Boat, Captain Steubing, who was a whole different character, would be standing there, and I had to just will myself not to rub his bald head.
You've done so many of those TV shows where you were just like a guest in one of the shows.
Yeah.
Why did you enjoy so much doing that?
Well, because it's always a different character, and you have to pull out a different stop somewhere along the line. And I didn't work with Denzel in that show. I worked with some of the other cast, so that's why I'm sorry I was so stupid.
And if I'm asking you, doing TV, movies, or voice, like in The Lorax, what do you like best? The variety of it, or is there something that is TV the best thing for you?
I just love being in this business and the challenges. Each new thing is a new challenge in a way, because it's something you haven't done before. You don't know who that character is, so it's up to you to find who he is or she is and try to put it across. You can't get tired or bored by that. That stays exciting.
I ask the question to every member of the cast today, because when you do voices like that, you're by yourself in front of the mic. When you were a kid or a teenager, were you talking to yourself in front of the mirror? Were you singing in the shower? Were you already acting by yourself as a kid?
We didn't have a mirror in the shower, so I did it separately. I sang in the shower and acted in front of the mirror, always. I wouldn't be in this business if it weren't for Nelson Eddy and Jeanette McDonald. I was such a fan, such a slave. I didn't like Jeanette McDonald. I was Jeanette McDonald. And I was madly in love with Nelson Eddy. I was like 13, 14 at the time. I thought he needed a younger woman. Me.
Good.
Yeah. And so, of course, I would come home and I would try to sing what she had sung in the movie. And I saw Naughty Marietta 48 times. That's how silly I was.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much.
Thank you.